There is a boil water advisory in McCormick County tonight. Officials say if you live in the Clarks Hill area, you will need to boil your water at least for 1 minute before drinking or cooking. They say it's because dirt or debris may have entered the system due to a water leak, and we will keep you updated on that advisory. Tomorrow